Howdy, howdy, y'all. Welcome back to Skyrim with me, Texan Delight. Forgot what we were doing, but we will figure it out. Now I need to get to that Felglow Keep to get them books for sure. I'm level 10 now. Cool. I don't know if you can hear the water, but it sounds so nice. That guy like a waterfall. Look, Northern Lights. Why they're in a circle like that, I don't know. But pretty. Okay. Anyways. God damn it. We are going the wrong way. Okay, look, we're going this way. Whichever way this is. Oh. That's going into the water if I go that way. If we are running. So hopefully I don't run into something that'll one-shot me. Skeletons fast. Okay, I need to go this way. Get up there. Well, looks like a way I can get up there. Scare me. Let me go up that way somehow. There we go. Yay. I made it. Okay, good. Am I going the right way now? Yeah, sorta. There's a fox up here.
Never should have come here.
What?
Over here.
I don't know what y'all talking about. Ow. Ow. Arrows are no fun. That looks like my. Okay, so what's my skeleton?
I'll see you burn.
I don't know where I'm at. I'm at somewhere called Gallows Rock. So we're probably gonna do that first. Silver hand. Silver sword. The value's good. But, gold. Okay, I don't care about that stuff. Okay, bye-bye. Okay. Bye-bye. Okay. skeletons are there now, so that's a good thing. If I can go inside. Okay. There we go. Right, my skeletons are there. That ought to help a lot. Hopefully. We will see. Black. Oh, look, empty noodle. Do I have a pickaxe? I don't think I have a pickaxe. Goody. Now I'm carrying too much. Alright, I gotta have the pickaxe. I just threw both of those down and that wasn't enough. Flap, flap. Damn. Hey y'all. God dang it. Having dry skin plus this kind of mouse is not a good thing. Sucks, because I want to keep most of the stuff. Yeah, let's go over books. Well, that's probably what most of the way is. This looks like somewhere I might need a warrior about. Horse hide. I don't care about the one. Take that. y'all wanna be pushing me around like that. So much crap I should just sell. Silver hand, what do you got? Okay, that. Okay, well, let's give you something that I don't need. I don't plan on having boys, so let's get rid of those. It's barred from the other side, huh? Tough little skeever. Goodness gracious. That would have been good to have known about. Now we gotta go through all that loot and crap again. Woo. The shovel. The pickaxe I do need. Go. Do this. Okay. Go to all. Not, never mind. I forgot the books. Too many damn books. Go for it, y'all. Dang, what the dang up there? Wasn't as good as you thought it would be, huh? Don't want that iron shit. I do want to check the chest, though. I didn't see chest last time. Nah, I'll keep that. There he is. I want those. where'd the other one go? There he is. Mr. Lying on the ground. There he is, looking weird. Okay. Let's check the bear. Well, I don't know where he went after that fireball, but okay. I'm gonna take that seared fish and the goat leg. Well, now it's saying I'm carrying too much because I picked up the goat leg. I guess I can use it for heal health. Boom. Okay, going back up. Okay, so, before I forget, and be stupid again, I'm gonna save. Not safe. Lucky hit. Lucky hit, yep. Absolutely. Take that, take that, take that, take that. Okay, fuck you. I'm keeping those. Wait, what am I wearing? Potions? Okay, now I'm carrying no food. How about that? Got it. Go, go. Potion of healing. Good. Nova, yay! Practice. Yay! A werewolf. A human flesh and skin. Oh, dang it. Now I won my kill. Hey! Okay, so what did these guys have? Don't want the arrows, don't want the bow. Take that, I guess. Can't do much. Dang, just bones by themselves is weighing me down. Okay, extra places over there. Let's go check. I have a feeling this is a quest location. Okay, I don't really know what's going on down here. Go on in. No clue.
I'll see you.
I help. Yay, I did something. Where'd the other one go? There was two. Okay, I guess he just completely vanished. Oh, not there he is. I got over there, I don't know. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Okay. Lots of silver stuff, that's for sure. What's this up here? I have no clue what's up here. We are gonna save though, just in case, because I feel I'm fixing to be dumb somehow. There doesn't seem to be anybody in here. Why, I don't know. I'll take that one. Wait, what's the book? Ah, smithing went up. That's good. Okay. Aww. Ah, so you're gonna be about right here, yeah? A bit further. There we go. Now, bigger thing of gold. Could y'all please stop pushing me? That is incredibly annoying. Thank you. though there's pretty much nothing in here. Nothing in here. That's kind of strange. Oh, there we go. There's a deer. Gotta be something. Bad. I don't need to get any more skulls and all that more. Wasn't there one they were fighting over here? Is that them? Hawk feathers to do? Okay. That's good. Okay, so let's see what's down here. Like, this is a place I don't think I'm supposed to be until I do the, the Dawn Guard quests. Hello, Chess, what you got? Orcish bow. That would be good, except it weighs too much. Definitely take long picks. I'll take that. If we use the orcish bow, that'd be good. Clap. Oh! No, that's something else, ain't it? Okay, I think we finished the place now. That's just something else. Ooh, where am I going? I don't know. This way. Through here, was there any other places? Was this closet? Oh, no, there we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're done here. Oh, wait, there's one place down here I didn't go to. Is a chest. Elven boots. Guess that'd be good for Chickadee. Speaking of which, where is Chickadee? Chickadee, there you are, Chickadee.
Yes, champion of Azura.
Yeah, let's trade some things. What do you need to take? I need to know what you have first. Apparel. You have steel cuffed boots. Okay. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep this stuff then. Alright, come on. Frickin' thumb ain't working with the mouse. Okay, and up the stairs we go. Alright, so we're leaving now. I don't think there's anything else to do here. Oh shit! I forgot the trap. That would have been bad. Bloop. Okay, question is, where do I go? Really, why do y'all do that? Wait, this does look familiar, though. There it is. Oh, look. And time to go out. Woo! We did it! Okay. That's gonna be it of this episode, and that was Gallows Rock. So, I will talk to y'all later. If you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe. Please share if you don't mind, and if there's anything y'all'd like to see me do that I could do, would do, leave me a comment. Thank you very much. Y'all take care. Bye-bye.